Hello friends, today in this video we will write a speech on Teacher's Day. So let's start. Good morning to the respected principal, teachers, parents, and all my dear friends. I am honored to share a few words on this occasion of Teacher's Day. Teachers are the second parents in everyone's life. They shape our lives by providing valuable education and knowledge. A good teacher can change the life of a student. Teacher's Day is the birth anniversary of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. He was a great scholar, teacher and President of India. Teachers' Day is an opportunity to thank teachers for their hard work and dedication. Teachers play an important role in society. They educate and train future generations. Teachers nurture students' minds and help them grow into responsible citizens. On this Teachers' Day, I would like to express my gratitude and thanks to all the teachers who have helped me in my journey in life. Thank you for your patience, guidance, and support. I wish you all a very happy Teachers' Day. Dear friends, if you like this video, then subscribe to this YouTube channel. Thank you.